Welcome to the Social Work Toolkit, a versatile collection of online resources that support core areas of teaching, study and practice placement on social work qualifying courses. The Social Work Toolkit has been developed in consultation with lecturers and social work professionals from across the UK. The enthusiasm, drive and knowledge of the Toolkit advisors and contributors have helped produce a quality online resource that is designed to assist students preparing for placement and whilst on placement itself, provide lecturers with a suite of learning tools to use in teaching to stimulate student interaction and debate, act as a collection of easy access resources for practice educators to refer their students to. Let's get stuck in and explore further. The toolkit content is made up of over 100 resources, which are divided into four themes. These are called communication skills, developing your practice, ethics, values and diversity, assessment and intervention. Users can choose a theme from the central homepage links or from the menu bar. Each theme is divided into topics to help users to easily navigate content. Each topic is supported by extra material, for example, an introduction. Users can check its relevance at a glance. Learning objectives enables the user to see what they can achieve when engaging with the resource. Reflective questions, an opportunity to reflect on content and stretch students. Where appropriate, relevant law and policy is illustrated, as well as further reading. A section called See Also offers links to other resources, giving suggestions for next steps throughout the toolkit. Resources come in a variety of types, such as audio case studies, videos, and downloadable PDF documents. Here is an example of some of the toolkit resources. Expert opinions, written by a range of academics and social work professionals. These resources provide valuable insights that will inform and expand knowledge and stimulate debate. Here is an example of an expert opinion. Quick guides. These guides offer information in an accessible format for revision of key areas, student study in class, as well as memory joggers when students are out on placement. Preparation for practice. Key skills and placement tips are offered in a range of summary sheets, activities and videos, including service user videos. Following are two examples. An audio clip from a newly qualified social worker with teenagers in a community project. A video where students share their experience of communication difficulties. Book chapters. The toolkit draws on Palgrave's highly regarded author pool to provide relevant social work chapters, providing students with more depth on key issues and areas of discussion. Each resource is mapped against the key roles and units of the National Occupational Standards and the elements of the Professional Capabilities Framework. To make the Social Work Toolkit a more personal learning experience, users can also log into My Toolkit to access unique features. This includes My Journal, which is accessible from all resource pages and is ideal for keeping notes, reflective thoughts, and diary entries on the toolkit. These are date stamped and printable. We hope you have found this video useful in introducing the versatility of the Social Work Toolkit. If you have further queries, please check the help section at the bottom of this page or contact us with your feedback at swt@palgrave.com. Thank you for listening.